I was down at Purple Bills one time, and this friend of mine, Liam Clancy, was up on stage. He was talking along in this wonderful Irish group, and all of a sudden the whole accent slipped sideways. And he started talking about how him and his brothers during the war, they was over to this airport Shannon, and they bought a whole bunch of these comfy sweaters and these Irish recorders, and they've been fooling everybody pretty good ever since. And he went away, wild women don't get the blue. Now I've got a disposition and a way of my own. My man don't act right, he better find a new home. I go out and drink the whiskey, walk the streets all night. Then I kick my man out if he don't do it right. Is credited with writing this song, but he told me he didn't write it. He said his son was asked to write an essay on war, and so his son wrote the words. The teacher forgot to specify whether his son was supposed to be for it or against it. So Ed McCurdy's son wrote the words, and Ed put it to music.
Last night I had the strangest dream.
Everybody thought it was an Irish song. Sang it over on Buckeye one time in a Hungarian bar. I got one guy translating from English to German, another from German to Hungarian, and they knew. Sang it in a bar in Scotland one time. They knew it was a Scottish song. The song was written by an apple farmer from Vermont. Long time ago.
All the ones I used to sing with years ago are either dead, gone, and here I am.
Again, welcome to the 2003 Hessler Street Fair! Oh, well, we'll try that again later. We'll work on that. If you are listening to us on the radio...
Montague!
Articino!
Montague!
Montague?
Capulet! Capulet!
Whoa!
Here you go. Now the side couples are facing the kitchen. Side couples go to the apartment. Now, all the ladies, that's the first one on the left. All the ladies. I want you to look toward the guy on your right. And that is your right hand. And then look at the guy or the right hand. That's your opposite. And then look at the guy on your left.
I'm there because I'm there.
Go team.
On your left.
I have a concern.
And that's your left hand. So, lady number one is the lady. Hold on. Okay. Here we go. Here's lady number one.